sister and I, Riley. Mostly you probably know her from our main channel. And not go follow her.
It's Smiley Riley ASMR.
Yeah, go follow Smiley Riley ASMR. We're both normally in that vid, those videos too. But today we thought we would do something new and... start with a few different kinds of candy that we got for Halloween. So, first we got purple skittles. Next we have, are we not opening it yet? Oh yeah, we'll start with the skittles.
Skittles are my favorite, so that's ranked pretty high at the top of my list. That will get an 8 out of 10.
Your turn.
What?
You didn't rate it or say anything.
I like them.
There's one flavor that I do not like in this, and I can't remember what color it is.
It might be the purple one.
But it throws me off every time. That's why I like the blue better.
Okay, next we have this sour warhead taffy.
We also got these microphones. It's not even sour.
It's not.
Yeah, Riley's right.
It just tastes like Laffy Taffy blue icy flavor.
I'm taking a drink break with my dog to remember zero sugar.
Friday. Happy birthday, Jacob.
Shout out to Jacob. I hope you watch this video. quickly, and if it's too loud, cut it. It's okay. I am definitely leaving that. This is what the Oreo looks like on the inside. It has speckles of, what is that called?
Sprinkles.
Just taste like gummy candy.
I love the texture of things like these kind.
I wish they had a little bit more sparkle, like sugar on it, and a little sour. But overall, they're good.
They don't really do like gummy candy.
I would also like to say that Stanley took my brother. was looking for new ones to try. I think I've only had
red. It's actually good. It's not bad. I thought it was bad.
I think I've only had like Red Bull like twice. Oh, by the way, my favorite is Alani New and Celsius. If y'all would like to send me something to try on the channel, I'll put my email in the description box.
My favorite is Celsius. The lemon lime flavor. The lemon lime flavor is my favorite.
My favorite Celsius are.
I also like that green tea one that you have.
Yeah. I'll put it in our next video, but it's not garbage. It's not carbonated, and sometimes carbonated makes me have bad heartburn, so.
It tastes really good, though. Yeah. It tastes like green tea a lot.
Yeah, we'll put that in our next video, but yeah. Celsius, hit me up. Okay, our next thing.
Me too, Celsius, my general slang for.
We're gonna try is Cheez-Its hot spicy. Obviously, we love these.
Bookies.
But we will be eating these.
We live like 20 minutes away from Bucky's.
We go to Bucky's like a midnight snack run sometimes.
We go at least, or I go at least like 2 to 3 times a week.
If you haven't tried the cheesesteak burrito, it's the best. The mayonnaise on it is spot on.
Talk about draw.
Also, I think these are about like a month or two old.
I could call it ish. I am so powdered sugar.
The nut to chocolate ratio is way off. I will recommend something. Hold on.
Don't get those when you go to Bucky.
Inside, they are so good. They're in a blue ring tiny package.
dispenser.
I get Dr. Pepper Zero Sugar. Like 3/4 of that. And then the last 1/4 I get blue cream soda. So I'm a drink connoisseur. If you would like to see a video of us trying a bunch of random drinks, do comment down below. Drinks.
My dad, you can tell them to comment something. Brand is up. Overshares.
Back surgery on my neck a few years ago, and I literally got my neck left and right. I didn't turn my whole body, and they thought it was so funny to call me a clinical hero. Specifically, Taylor Stanley.
Yeah, I didn't call her that. I don't know what she's talking
about. Okay, our next thing is peach rings. These are one of our favorite candies. I'll make sure to put a warning in the comments. Just kidding. I'm done with the menu.
That was so good.
No.
That was so good. Oh my gosh, that's like the best thing.
Another one of Christian's candies.
It might be bad because it's from April.
I would like to preface and say that this by day is 3/31/14. I mean, 24. We opted out of trying these orange slices. We said, oh heck no, baby. Oops. Okay.
I'm going back to the cashew.
This is a Rano. This is a Rano.
What's that one?
Rano tail?